and then instead of going to Florida as expected, it landed in Cuba, and men with berets got onto the plane.
Like a bird attack. Oh, fucking Zoe's fucking outburst like 2 minutes ago.
I love Icebreaker!